So fucked, dude. He's gonna get me. Fuck. Get that guy. Fucking leave me alone. Or that guy. Fucking yeah, go after him. Leave me alone, dude. Get that fucking guy. Yeah, go in him. Leave me fucking alone. No, fuck off, dude. You're not fucking getting me. Yeah, fuck you, guy. That's like a big ass Willie Mays fucking chasing me around right now. And this fucking guy can get us all if he's good and ready for it. Grab somebody right there. Fuck that. Mine. Yeah, see, he could've... Nah, oh, come on, dude. This same fucking Willie Mays motherfucker still chasing me around. If he can get me without having to split off, then he's fucking got me. But if he has to split off, then... Oh, look at that shit. They got me, man. They got me. That's a wrap. That's a wrap, folks. Alright, let me, I'm gonna keep playing, but... Okay, so these coins that I've gotten... You know what, I'm not even signed in or registered. Like, I haven't registered yet, so let me, sign up real quick. Alright. You guys already know what the deal is on this name, yo. And... good thing that you guys can't see my password. Okay, cool. I've accepted. I promise I've read it. Alright. We're good to go. Okay, so. Use your Facebook. I don't want it. Alright, so. I got some coins. From some stuff, though. I'll go to the store, and how many coins do I have? Actually, I didn't save any coins because I wasn't signed in. Tell you what, give me a second. Let me turn my air conditioner on because it's hot as fuck. Okay, so here's the deal. I only had to use one hand for this, which frees up a second hand for a popsicle. So, I mean, I don't see any real good reason, you know, not to eat a popsicle. Unless you guys just object to that. I'm gonna do some adjusting here though, because I'm not seeing my camera. Yeah, delete that. Okay, now let's fix this. Yeah. And do that. Yeah. There we go. We got it now. Yeah, so only need one hand. I need a popsicle with the other one. Cause it's hot in here. Alright, so I don't have any coins yet because I didn't sign in. But we're signed in now. We're gonna get started. Wait, I do have coins. There's 36 coins right there. Stop telling me I don't have coins. Where's the store? There's a store, yeah. Alright, so I'm level 1, but I don't have 90 coins. That's a real bummer, guys. Alright, y'all. We can do this. Let's do it. So what are the game types, brother? Free-for-all, deathmatch. I wonder how deathmatch goes. Random team. Cow for the flag. This has gotta be tied, dude. Hunger Games. Team Fortress. Territory War. Human versus zombie. Alright. Guild Wars. Private rooms. Some guy invited me to his private room earlier. I feel pretty bad I didn't do it because, I mean, I had to go do something with it. We'll just go back into free-for-all for now. Here we go. So yeah, there's advantages to everything. The bigger you are, you can eat people. And the smaller you are, you're like way faster. Spacebar, I can split off and like it really helps in terms of eating people. Oh no! I wish it showed the borders though. Alright. I feel super strange, like, not having, used, like, WASD or anything. Oh, no! Holy crap! God, man. I'm almost a goner. So you press space and split. Makes you go faster. It also makes it where if somebody's about to eat you, you might as well go ahead and hit space because it'll make you go faster. And hopefully, you know, you can escape. Or if not, then you at least get to, oh man, that was intense. That was a game changer out there. Yeah, you move pretty slow at the side. I mean, generally there's not a whole lot of people that are much bigger than me that can just slide. You know, if I'm coming, I'm getting like... What just happened? That guy did something and made me split into a bunch of pieces. Done for. I got blocked off. So let's see what, I got a bunch of experience, though. I think I leveled up. Like, 2 or 3 times. Looks like level 4. Let's see what Deathmatch is about. No teams, no chat, just skill. This game's insane to me. All you guys did. Whoa, I'm done. That quick. Wow, okay. Okay, can we get this? Or is there a problem here? I guess I gotta be bigger. I don't know. Okay, cool. Nice. Sweet, thank you. You get out here towards the middle right here, that's where it's real dangerous. You got a lot of people lurking around, and you see. If I could, like, you know, see, you can do things, like, if I could grab this guy, oh, see, he knows how to, like, to, like, merge himself out and then jump back in. Me, personally, I don't know how to do that. I do love this game, though. This is really fun. I guess I'm also placing a lot of time. You get this work, cat guy. So I'm on the leaderboard now, that's good, right? Split off right there and get away from that guy. Holy mother of God, see how big that guy is? Hopefully I'll join back together and see my mom. Dude, if I'm close enough, I'll beat that guy. Here we go. Almost there. Alright, we're pretty big now. So number 7. I think the diamonds are like a big boost in the points of 5, so I'm a diamond number 8. I'm still putting in work. Either way, this game is super important. I'd recommend everyone. It's free on Steam, so I recommend everyone get in there and start playing. It's really fun. Anyone who wants to, I'm more than welcome to that. But it is brutal. There are no such thing as friends in this game. Anyone who sees you is only out to eat you or get away from you or eat you or eat it. Number 6 now. Those are my leaderboards though, like the guys who are above me. Like once you get up to like 3, 2, and 1, those guys are like practically untouchable.
What?
What's up with like the three teams where I'm stuck right now? I can't go up. I guess I've gotta eat people. That's why people are so adamant on trying to like track me down and eat you. Because they got to at a certain point. Okay, so let's make this happen. We're gonna have to become a predator at this point. Like once you get to this point, you gotta have like hundreds of those things. I don't know. I got things to slip. To try to lose size so that you can not get eaten. You're like real close to getting eaten, you know? So honestly, I'm getting bigger now. I don't get it though, I really don't. Like, I'm jumping up in the leaderboards. I don't know what's up, but... That was awesome. Alright, so I'm figuring things out. This is crazy, but yeah, I'm figuring things out and I'm getting better. It's hard, but yeah. This game is pretty awesome. Come on, me. Merge back together. Into all your pieces of me. One last one. Let's do this. Let's do this. Up to like 4:30 now. We get me. where I am compared to where I started. But I would really, really like to find some more people to eat. Capsule. We only have 9 people on here right now. Oh, he just got fucked up, yeah. Dude's like in between me and the second guy on the leaderboard. I guess he grew with Hi. What? No way! I thought I was bigger than that thing! Are you serious right now? Oh man, look at this. That's madness. No way. Okay. Alright, let's check out, there's Tilly's team game, we're gonna check that out. Alright, so, random team. Alright, so I'm blue team. Yeah, boy. Come here, get me done. I don't know how to talk to these boys though, for real. The team's totally winning too, like, winning like a mom, like a son. Like, we got that life. We finna do this, Cole. We can do this fast, too. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I tell you, this game is awesome. Level 5, at least we can buy some shit. Buy some shit! I swear there were items on here earlier that were cheaper than that. I don't want pets, I want cool stuff. I wonder what pets do though, that sounds tight. So I can buy that, increase your speed by 25 seconds. You know, that might not be a bad thing to have. But let's just hold out for now. This is cool because your teammates will help you out. Like, they see you like having mad problems, yo, maybe helping you out. You ain't getting me, cuz. You just fuck off, mate. Y'all ain't getting me, dude. Yeah, see, you fucked yourself. See, Red's up by so far now. And I'm gonna turn this around. I'm gonna be the hero. Of the fucking blue team, yo. I'm gonna come around here and pick shit up, B. I'm gonna be that dude gonna turn us around, Claudius. Yo, that red is so big. That red is mega big, yo. That shit is so big. Yo, do something with him, dude. No, don't get near the Lido. So, I wonder what all the things that I have on my picture mean, because obviously they mean something. Like, they have some sort of meaning to that. Don't fucking eat me, you fucking bastard. That dude's so big. He's so goddamn big. Yo, look at my homie. He's big too, though. Yeah, cuz. He big as fuck, yo. He big, boy. Yo. This dude is mega big, bro. Like, bigger than me. He's bigger than me than fuck, yo. Oh my god, me. I'm so much smaller, and I'm gone again. Damn, alright, I'm back in. I swear. Oh my mama, bro. I'm back. Yo, this game is so fun. I swear, if you've never played it, you gotta download it immediately. Oh, like that. Over, immediately. Red team wins the battle, congratulations. Yo, I'm going into a new one. Just because they win, I mean, I'm not playing another one. But yeah, red team was like smoking us at the end. When I first went in that game, we were totally like, oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm yellow team now. And blue team is already fucking me. I can't even happen. Oh, I see what that does now. You hold it and you can shoot pieces of you back to yourself on the other side. That's what that's for. Blue team's like smoking us that game. It don't take very long though. If you go to the right place, it don't take very long to get big. And also, it don't take very long to get fucked up, neither. Like, you find yourself in the wrong place and you're fucked. Well, I'm pretty much trying to avoid, like, everybody. I don't even know fucking what color that guy is. Y'all just leave me alone, yo. I'm just trying to get points for my team. I ain't trying to fuck with y'all. I got homies, you know, I'm just trying to help them out, B. That's all I'm doing, yo. Yo, what are you doing, bro? He will eat you. He will eat you for real. Get off of me, dude. Oh my god. There's no escaping it. Okay. That game's gotta be over soon, though, because, I mean, blue team is dominating right now. Cool, I'll eat the red guy. I eat him. I cut him up and I ate him. Dude, go away. Can I not just... These blue team guys are just fucking assholes. I was so glad before when I was on blue team, and then now on yellow team, I hate blue team. Because they're just not even nice to us. Like, we hardly have anything, and they just keep, like, beating on us. It's bad, man. It's real bad. We can't do anything because the blue team is so big that we cannot do anything at all. Oh my god. Well, at least I didn't completely die. Alright, can I get a new team? Because every time y'all put me on yellow team, we get smoked. My bad, smoked. I'm blue team this time. But if blue team won last time, they probably won't make blue team like a really good team this time. Yo, that's fucked up. Like, How could this guy already go in that big? That big. Unless you just like grab somebody off top. Jesus. This game, okay. Heads up. This game. That. If I can get real big here like I was on that free-for-all server, then it'd be tight. Getting massive down here. Not as big as I would like to be, but it'd be. Feed my bigger guys and keep my team alive. You know? Falling asleep, like, for real, like, bad falling asleep. Alright, let me, let's see. We're about to level again, so let's go ahead and... Dude, that red guy's already so big, I don't understand. Let's see if I can get this. I'm about to die, I swear. Like, I'll do it like I did last time. I throw my shit out there. I'm not feeling one thing. Hurts my feelings. Okay, but we're level 6. Alright, tell you what. I'm gonna end this video. I'll start a new one like immediately, but I'm ending this one, so there'll be another one, but just so people don't have to watch like a forever long video. But peace, and I'll be back.